perception of its class. It's really quite simplistic in its design, but quite classy in the way that it's laid out. There's a T-bar layout to it, separated by these turbine-like air vents in the dash, and the pop-up little multimedia screen that comes out of the top. The instruments are clear, there's good storage, but more than anything, the quality of the materials in this car is a standout. It also feels a little bit lighter.